By the way, folks, Clark Atlanta University just sent us a statement about the flooding this afternoon. They say, quote, that CAU Public Safety, Student Affairs, and Facilities Management quickly responded to the incidents to support students during this inclement weather. And they go on to say that all students living in the residential areas affected by the flooding are in the process of being relocated to new housing.